This is test number 135. Today is February the 3rd, 2011. The first part of this this test was to check the crankshaft pulley here. I put a new crankshaft pulley on here, and I wanted to make sure it didn't throw the belt off. Another thing, another part of the test was that I have changed the lubricant out the oil. I've changed the oil out of the visible V8, so this is a different type of oil that's in here now. So I'm going to see if this makes a difference in high-speed testing. So that's what we're going to do right now. So let's turn on the oil pump. And I ran this in, so it's pretty well coated with the new oil, so we'll see if it makes a difference. I'm going to put on my goggles just in case. And we have a containment shield in place here, as you can see. Okay, we've come up to almost 13 pounds here. So let's start it up, and we're going to use the new controller here for the high-speed controller, so it's going to start out at a higher speed. So let's start that up now. Okay, here we go. Well, it didn't throw the belt off. That's what I was wondering. So we'll check the numbers, and this concludes test number 135.